Welcome back to the workshop, guys. It's another Friday here in the shop, so it's time to make a new bottle opener. If you find the right size drift. Okay, so that's the basic bottle opener, but we can make this a bit more exciting. So what I'm gonna do is forge a taper on the end of this copper, thread it through the hole, and then wind that around that twist. And it should look pretty nice. That's the plan. Well, there we go, guys. There's the finished bottle opener. It's always nice adding a bit of copper to steel. The contrast is always quite good. Really pleased with how that one came out. It's quite fiddly forging copper, completely different to working with steel. But the results are nice, and it did the job, and it got my beer open, so that's the important things. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. I think that's number 30 on the list so far. Remember, you can follow us on Facebook, Instagram, support us on Patreon as well if you fancy buying me a beer. Always appreciated. And we'll see you here next time in the workshop. Cheers, guys.